Okay, people are always asking how to find the shutter count from canons. This is one of mine. So the easiest way, you go to Google, go to this website, you upload a file and push upload, and then you have your shutter count. Easy peasy. It's better, don't need to download nothing, just to go to the website and use it. It's free. Thanks.